hairpin at turn 14. Joining me once again to take you through this race is the effervescent Anthony Davidson, and I'm very much looking forward to it getting underway. You raced here, of course, didn't you, back in your Super Aguri days in that infamous Chinese Grand Prix of 2007?
Yeah, that's right. I didn't last that long, though, unfortunately. Qualifying had gone pretty well, but my brakes failed quite early in the race, around lap 10 or 11, something like that. And of course, back in 2004, I was the very first Formula One driver to complete a lap of this circuit. Just thought I'd mention that for you, Crofty, like a good stat. It's a fairly tough circuit on the brakes here, though. You know, there's that long back straight down into turn 14, and then you got turn 6 and 11. They're quite heavy as well. On top of that, managing your front tyre wear is always a challenge around here, so there's a lot to keep in mind during the Grand Prix.
With that then, let's run through the grid order. It's Red Bull in pole position then, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Raikkonen, Max Verstappen, and Perez, Massa, Grosjean, Hülkenberg, and Esteban Ocon, Alonso, Kvyat, Lance Stroll, and Bottas, Palmer, Magnussen, Stoffel van Dorn, and Pascal Wehrlein, Ericsson, and Carlos Sainz starts from the back of the grid. And now, it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, remember to protect the inside on the run down to turn one. Make yourself as wide as possible, robust but fair.
Thank you.
super softs. You have 4 laps till your pit window opens. 13 laps to go.
Thank you.
Understood. Stopping this lap. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track.
Seven laps to go.
Max has come into the pits. Max in the pits now. The gap to teammate is 16.5 seconds. We'll be right back. laps of fuel remaining. That's a race win. You've really been great today.
Victory for the team from Milton Keynes then, after a quality performance. So apt. How exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I'd say it's just raw pace, plain and simple. I mean, we could sit here and talk about strategy all day, the overtaking, looking after the tyres, but at the end of it all, if you want to win, you need a package that's got the speed over everyone else, and that's exactly what they had today.
So here come our winning drivers today, and what a race it was. There's been a big push at the factory lately to get these cars ready, and we can see the fruits of that labour today as Red Bull lift the winner's trophy.